Sup, Trophy Hunters? KingSuperOne has just signed in, and welcome to a special 8th anniversary video. So this is the first time showing you what I usually do on the weekends. For the first time ever, I'll be giving you a special vlog video of me walking through Wootton Parkway, showing you everything as much as I can around the streets while listening to soundtracks in the rain. One for the nighttime and one on the daytime without the rain. And hopefully my cameraman self can behave. So before we get started, these are the soundtracks I'm going to be listening to, starting from the beginning of the street straight to the end. And at the end of the video, I'll tell you how many songs I liked, and in the future, you'll be hearing some new beats based on these soundtracks later on as I make new videos. So let's go to our journey to Wootton Parkway. Okay, so right now we're at the beginning of Wootton Parkway. Let me see if y'all can see that. Can I see that? I can barely see that. There we go. That's Wootton Parkway right there. And then, what street is this? I think this is First Street. I can see that right there. Okay, there we go. And it's actually raining outside, so I'm actually doing this in the rain. So this might be really difficult. Rockville Pike's right here. This is Wootton Parkway. Wootton Parkway's going over there. First Street, Rockville Pike, from there, there. And then here we go. And then here we have here my badass bank right here. The badass of all badasses, PNC. PNC and fucking CVS. That's what we talk about, man. All right, so it's a car dealership right over here. Oh man, I gotta like keep wiping this every single time. Jesus Christ. You got the CVS right here. And fucking loud ass truck. Where is this? You hear that? Where is it? Okay, you can't see that. I can't see that either. The center right here. What's that? Oh, 7-Eleven. You can see that. Can you see that? All right, let me stop for a bit. There we go. 7-Eleven. All right. Yeah. So as I keep walking, I'm gonna listen to the soundtrack. The soundtrack I'm listening to right now. Let me see. Let me see if you can see this. Let's stand up right there. Ray Baxner. Ray Zambird 2. That's the soundtrack you're seeing right now. So I'm gonna be listening to this, and anything I had like, I'm gonna show you guys. Well, actually, this right now, this track right here, I actually like. Okay, so what we have back here is there's the gym right over there where I actually always go to, and Food Lion's basically right there. So, I mean, I would show you guys what it looked like, but I'm not really going that way. So yeah. Ooh, I fuck with this one, dude. Okay, what's this one called? Stage 4. Yeah, that's all you can get from that. I like that. All right, so when West Edmondson Drive, I don't know if y'all can see that. Can you see that? Damn, it's dark as shit. Damn. Okay, can I see that one? There's no sign there. All right. Okay, so, well, this is West Edmondson Drive anyway, so let's keep going. So wait, what does it say? Wootton Oaks Court. Okay, so you're obviously not gonna see it, but this is Preserve Parkway. The street's right there. I think that's where it's at. You see the lights are right here, yellow lights. Red light right under it, there you go, all right. Oh my God, hold on a second. Whoa, that's too much. That breakdown's too much. What am I supposed to do? Okay, this is Boss by Ray Zander. But I fucking favorite this. There we go, hold on. Boom. Alright, I like it. Alright, bet. If y'all don't see that rain, look at that shit. You see it's raining? Can you see that shit, man? What we have here is the tower building. It's right here. It's a big ass building. Can you even see that? Barely. I can't tell, dude. I bet if I actually see the video, it actually looks clear. But when I actually look at this, like dark as shit. But like, hey, if it gives you big money in there, I wish I worked there, but it's whatever, dude. All right, so this right here is the 270 highway. Holy shit, look at that. Woo! Damn, dude. And I'll show you the other side when I actually get back, so yeah. All right, so this right here is Seven Locks Road. Can you see that? Don't know. Well, it's Seven Locks Road, just to let you know. The police center is like right there. I think the police center is also right there. See if you can see that. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? Zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Come on. I cannot tell. You know, it's the bus stop of 47. And if you don't know about 47, 47 goes to Rockville, to Bethesda, and Montgomery Mall. Just to let you know. And it's the ride-on bus, by the way. So this is Henslow Drive. Oh, what do you know? The soundtrack actually finished. So now we're going to go to... Let's see if I can get it from here. No. Come on. See if I can do it. I cannot see shit. Yeah, I cannot see shit. Come on. What was the next song? What was the next soundtrack I was going to listen to? Fuck, I don't remember. Give me 1 second. Okay, so the next one is Earthworm Jim Genesis. Let's see if I can find it here. I'll give some details. Let me stop real quick so I can... No, go back. Go back. I guess you can see my soundtracks. There we go. All right. All right, so this street right here is Henslow Drive. And obviously you cannot see the street name, so I'm just going to keep going from here. Okay, I fuck with this soundtrack already, dude. The first soundtrack, New Junk City. All right, I'm gonna heart this real quick. Hold on. There we go. Boom. Damn, dude. It's already kicking ass. Look at that shit. There's your slime right there, all right? Don't ask what slime means, all right? Only some people would probably know that. All right, so we're in Pastor Brook Way. You can't see that, obviously. So let's keep going. All right, so this right here is Falls Road. As you can see right here, now I need to walk across the street now. So you go, Long Hill Drive is right there. Yeah, all right, that's Long Hill Drive. And this one is Hectic Hill Lane. So that could lead to a fucking Silent Hill place. Let's see if I can get that. Can I get this? Oh, I can see it. Holy shit, I can see that. Thank you. Damn, dude. Finally, one sign I can see. Okay. Damn. Okay, I see you. Ooh, okay. All right. There you go. Found a new one right here. Favorite it right there. There you go. Holy shit, I just found another one. I'm about to start this one too. Okay, so now we're in Fallsmead Way. Hopefully you can see that. It's a street right there. All right, let's keep going. And look what we have here. We have the school. I think this is the Thomas Wootton High School. No, not high school, is it? I don't know, man. Come on, I can't even see that. What is this? Come on, camera. Camera. You're not gonna do it for me, please? Is that how it's gonna be, man? Is that how it's gonna be? All right, dude. So anyways, yeah, this is Thomas Wootton. I think it's high school, middle school. I don't even know what it is. I think it's high school. Man, I'm so stupid right now. All right, but whatever, dude. Let's just keep going from here. Oh, man, the soundtrack's finished, so just in time. So let me find a soundtrack. Or what was the next one anyways? Let me check that real quick. So the next one is Donkey Kong Country 2. So we're gonna be on that now. So let me go find it here. Stop real quick. We're back. No, it's like 50. 50. There it is. Alright, here we go. Cool Cave. K Coral Returns. Okay, so we had the Rockshire Village Center. This is the mall over there. Wait, let me see this. There's the mall right over there. And there's the big ass parking lot. I actually want to go there someday. I'm actually gonna try and go there one day. I don't know when, but which street is this? I don't think this is a street. All right, so we're gonna keep going from here. All right, so this is Hurley Avenue. Got some houses, nice houses over there. More houses over there. See if you can see the street name. Yes, you can. And I'm standing in the middle of the road doing it. Okay, let me hurry up and... All right, there we go. There we are. Nice houses. Now we're at Cormick Road. I think that's what it said. So we're going to keep going from there. And we think we're near the end. Oh, wow. It is so late. The buses are running now. That's the 56 bus right there. I think that goes to Lake Forest. But there's the other street right there. I forgot what that one was. But I'm going to try and come back in another day during the daytime and try to record everything as much as possible, because nighttime doesn't look like I can get everything. But we're almost near the end of Wootton Parkway, so I'm going to see what I can do for now. All right, so this street right here is Dundee Road. Is it right here? I can't see that. Oi, there we go. Yeah, there you go, there you go. All right, that's good enough. Let's keep going from there. Oh, wait, hold on. So Lindy, this is... I'm not even on it, where is it? I can't even see it on the camera, what the fuck? Lindy Road, the street's right over there with all the nice houses again. Oh, Lindy Terrace, that's what it is, okay. See, I can't even see that. We're almost near the end though. And look, here comes the 56 going to Rockville Station right there. Boom. See that? That's cool. So we have a street over here. I cannot see what that street is, but it leads to an elementary school. And that's Lakewood Elementary School. It says it right here. Lakewood Elementary School. The school's right there. If you may turn it right. Turn left. If you're coming from this way, turn left, turn right. That first street up there, bam, right there. Right, let's keep going from there. Actually, you know what? I never showed you this. So here's the ride-on stops right now. We have 45 Falls Grove, 56 Lake Forest, and 301 Toby Town Drive. I don't even know if Falls Grove goes here. What the hell? Wow. It's like you can't see it, but when you zoom in, you can barely see that. Like, you can see it now. What the hell? All right. I don't know how it looked like if I edit this, but shit, as long as I can see it. Oh, look, here we go. Here's the 45 right there. 45 bus right there. Going to Falls Grove. No, it's going to Turnbull. That's where it's going. You know, I kind of fuck with this music right now. What is this? Funky Domain Monkey? All right, I'm going to heart it before it ends. Oh, crack, 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 crack. Okay, got it. Whew. So over here we have Kias Lane. This is right here. There we go. Kias Lane. All right. And looks like we're right near the end of Wootton Park, right up there. Just a few more steps and we're about to make it. Okay, not maybe not few, but maybe like a fuckload. All right, so it looks like we're actually at the end of Wootton Parkway. Dude, here's the street right over there. This is Glen Mill Road, Wootton Parkway, that's the end. And then it's the bus stop. I think this marks the end of Rockville. It's because going over there is Potomac. So I'm gonna try and walk, I'm gonna let me walk across the street and see if I can get these damn signs. And I'm gonna stop the video from here. You see that? Glen Mill Drive, Wootton Parkway. So this street over there is like, that's Glen Mill Drive. Continue. I guess that's continuing from over there. And Wootton Parkway just starts from right there. So I'm gonna stop recording from here. I'm gonna start listening to soundtracks. And as soon as I get back, I'm gonna try and come back here another day and record in the daytime. So I'll see you if I can. If I don't do it in the daytime, then here's the video for you guys. I'm sorry if you see all dark shit, but that's all I got for you. So yeah. All right, so we're at Keenness Lane. I don't know if you see the houses from there. Diesel.
Well, thanks to Snapchat, I managed to get only one video on my way back. But then the rain was kicking my ass. So luckily I put all my electronics in my backpack, in which thank God I had to, because I was soaking wet and I didn't even reach to Falls Road yet. Anyways, I managed to go back to the end, finishing Donkey Kong 2.
Okay, so I'm gonna make my way back to Wootton Parkway, and then as soon as I get there, I'm gonna start recording again on my way back home. So I'm just leaving my house, and I'm gonna be continuing to listen to Donkey Kong 2, because I haven't finished that yet as soon as I was heading back. So I'm gonna be finishing that. And then after that, I got like 4 more soundtracks to listen to. So I actually made a full playlist so I can actually prepare myself this time. So onward to Wootton Parkway, the end of Wootton Parkway. Okay, so I just finished the Donkey Kong 2 soundtrack. I'm about to go to the Kirby soundtrack. I'm sorry, but I had to record something real quick. I'm trying to figure out what the hell is this. What is this? Oh, damn. Okay. Alright, that's all I want to know. Okay, so I just finished the Kirby soundtrack, and there's like 13 songs I really like. Holy shit. But anyways, now it's time for the Mega Man Soccer, and I forgot to tell you guys where I'm at when I finished Donkey Kong, but here I'm at Falls Road. Oh, no, I just passed Falls Road. Where the hell am I? Okay, I'm missing, man. I don't know what street that is. I can't read it. Alright, let me stop real quick. Falls Mead, right? Okay, you see that. You know where it is. Sorry. That's where I'm at right now. Oh, there's another street right here. Oh, it's the same thing. It's the same thing. Alright, so yeah, that's where I'm at right now. So, on door to Mega Man Soccer. Alright, so we're at Wootton Parkway, Lakewood Elementary, Glen Mill, Wootton Parkway. Here's the street right there. See that shit? Alright, and then here's a mushroom. Just in case y'all want to see that. But, we're about to go back. I'm about to go all the way back home, just record all the way home. And then before I do that, I'm gonna record this bus stop real quick, just to let y'all know what's going on. So this is the ride on bus right here. So we go to 45 to Trimble Station, 56 to the Rockville Station. So anything you see, any streets that you see that's blue, that's basically all Rockville, unless they change the color for some reason, unless we're out of the Rockville area. But anyways, we're just gonna walk all the way back, and this time I'm gonna be at the right side of the sidewalk. I'm still gonna be on the right side of the sidewalk, so yeah, here we go. Oh, and I'm listening to Mega Man Soccer, so yeah. All right, so now we're at Keenness Lane, and then check out this bus stop right here. We have the 301 bus that goes here, and that goes to the Rockville Station. So there you go. Oh yeah, look at these nice ass houses right here. Holy shit. Okay, if I stop shaking the camera, look at that. It's banging shit. It's a car coming shit. And then here we have the bridge. I don't know where it leads to, but someday I'll actually go there and check it out. Alright, so now we're in the street called Lindsay Terrence. See right there. Lindley Terrence. Whatever. What do you know? It's a 301 bus right there. Alright, so here's another Lindsay Terrace right there. We just walked to another street of that. And then we're about to be at Dundee in a minute. And now we're in Dundee Road. So about to walk across the street and stay on the right side of the path. Do you see these nice ass houses right here? Like, dude. Oh my god. So we're in Fairwood Court now. So yeah, but these houses are fucking amazing. Okay, so here we go. We're at McCormick Road now. All right, so let's keep going from there. Okay, so I just finished the Mega Man Soccer soundtrack, so now we're going to the Castle of Illusion. Sorry, Mickey Mouse. All right, so we're about to walk across the street of Hurley Avenue. Let's stand for a minute. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now we're at the Rockshire Village Center. And I'm about to show you something else in just a few minutes. Okay, so that over there is the mall. I have never been in there before, but I always want to check it out. So maybe, I guess, I'll probably just go through it on Snapchat or something like that. But let's just keep going. Like, bro, look at this. There's no jaywalking in the 7 to 8 o'clock school days. We're about to, like, walk right into Wootton High School. And also, Another street was this Paulsboro Drive. That's where we are right now. Some nice ass houses too. Let's keep going. Here you go, folks, right here. Wootton High School.
Excellence in education.
Yeah, right. I actually never went to this school. I actually go to Rockville High School, so this, I just never knew the school was here before. When I walked all the way to the end for the first time, and it's just like, wow. So that's where it's located. All right, cool. And then here's the main entrance right here. See, Thomas S. Wootton. We at the school. And what the fuck is this? Hold on a second. What? Home of the Patriots? All right, dude, you're definitely not from New England. Oh shit, I forgot. So we're in Green Place Terrence. Oh, damn, he took out the letter from that shit. That sucks ass. But yeah, that's where we're at right now. So we keep going. Oh shit, check this out, guys. Look at that. It's the river right here. Oh, you know what? I should have recorded the bridge, but I completely forgot about that. But oh well, you'll see it someday. All right, so now we're in Scott Drive, and I gotta hurry the fuck up and walk across the street quick before the fucking light changes. All right, so now we're in Fallsmead Way, and then that's Fallsmead Way. This one's actually the south one. And then look, guess what? We're in Horizon Zero Dawn Park. Damn. But anyways, let's keep going. All right, so now we're in Long Hill Drive. All right, just keep going from here. Okay, so we're back to Long Hill Drive again. So we're gonna keep going, and we're near Falls Road. All right, so we're about to be near 270, the highway, but we're not really going that way because that's up that Falls Road, but that just lets you know like where it's at right now. All right, so I'm at the bus stop going to 47 Rockville. I just passed Falls Road. I don't know if you can see that area. You can see Falls. Okay, so then we're gonna walk across the street, and I'll show you the playground for a bit. And then here we have the park. Let's see, the picnic tables are here, the playground's over there, and then you're about to see something nasty in a minute. All right, here you go. Look at all that mud. If that's not slime, then I don't know what that is. But there you go. So now I'm gonna, as soon as I reach the street, past the Brookway, let me go zoom in actually. I'm gonna just do it right now. There you go, you see that? Blurry, okay, there you go. Yeah, as soon as I get to that street, I'm gonna walk across the street. And here we go, look, here's Falls Ridge. And then here's some nice houses. I'm just gonna show you for just a quick second. I'm about to walk across the street. Oh shit, I gotta cross this street, then cross there. Oh dude, look at these flowers, holy shit. What do you know, it's more flowers, look. I'm gonna zoom in on this one. There you go. Give you a nice looking flower. There you go. That looks good. Okay. Let's keep going from here. Okay, so Catch the Losing starring Mickey Mouse soundtrack just finished. Now we're on Tails Adventure. Okay, so now we're in Henslow Drive. We'll walk across the street now. Okay. So, just past Seven Locks Road. There you go. One of the most fucking complicated streets to walk across. So I just want to get through all that. And then this, right over there is at the detention center. I don't know what the fuck that is, but I've never been there before. And actually the police station is right over there. So I'll probably give you all a little look if I can. If not, fuck it then. All right, look, check this out. Here's some flowers that's actually on plants now. So really look at that. And actually I think you can get honey from them if you actually take one of them. And open the, this should be like a middle piece. I don't think these, no, these aren't the flowers for it, but I know this one, there's a couple flowers that actually has honey in them. You actually just take it out like from the middle spot and you just lick it. There you go. But let's just keep going from it. Oh, look, it's a little ass flower right there. Look at that. Boom, right there. The only flower that's actually alive. It's probably gonna be some more. All right, so here we have the 270 highway right here. Look, let's see if I can get that exit right there. Look at that. State Police Exit 4B, the Strathmore Music Center, Bethesda North Conference. There you go. This is the highway. See, it's pretty sweet. Drove it only once so far. Hopefully I can drive there again. I mean, I could, obviously I can go on the highway again, but I'm good. Oh shit, look at this only alive dandelion right here. Look at that. Dang. All right, dude, I see you surviving. I see you. And look, there's some flowers right here too. That's cool. At least some of them are actually blooming. So I can at least show you some flowers. And then there you go. Boom, more flowers right here. See that? And then this right here is the Tower Oaks building. I don't know what's actually in there. I think it was like a Bank of America logo somewhere around there. I don't know if that's the tower or is it something else, but you know, business people basically go there. So yeah. So now we're at the Tower Oaks Boulevard. So we're about to walk across here right now. And here's the Stanford Grill right here. It's a big ass building. I don't even know if they're open right now, but who knows. And then here we go. We got some other shit in the tower. I don't know what they all are, but here, I'll just show you that. Alright. Alright, so now we're at the 81 bus stop, the Tower Oaks. I mean Tower Oaks. Well, that goes to White Flint, but it also goes to Rockville Station. So that the one I show you right there goes to Rockville. So this right here. We're in Preserve Parkway now. And then now we gotta walk across the fucking street. There's no more sidewalk on that side, so we gotta go across. And Wootton Parkway. Wootton Oaks Court, no outlet sign right up there. Some nice ass houses. All right, so we're gonna keep going from there. Look at this sign right here. Keep right, pass left. All right, dude, shit. Okay, so Tales of Venture just finished. Now we're at Metro Prime Pinball. But I don't even think we're gonna finish Metro Prime Pinball in time, so let's just get that started. Okay, so we're about to leech to West Edmondson Drive, right there. Show that to you real quick. There we go. Alright. So we're gonna walk across the street and then we're gonna go to the other Edmondson Drive also. Okay, so what you guys don't know is this 355. That actually goes to Rockville Pike. So if y'all ever watched the rap battle, check that out. And then here's the other Edmondson Drive. This is the same one, West Edmondson Drive right there in the Wootton Parkway. So we're about to be near the end of Wootton Parkway soon. So here's the Wintergreen Plaza right here. Right behind there is the Food Lion. And then there's like Gold's Gym, like just right over there, somewhere around there. And then some other stores that I don't really care about, but yeah. And here we go, two more streets. We gotta go to Fleet, oh, God damn it, dude, okay. So we gotta go to Fleet Street to Ritchie Parkway, which is like right over there. And then we're about to reach to Rockville Pike, actually. That's where the end of Wootton Parkway is. And then we have the car dealership here. I don't know what store that is. I think that's the Honda. Not Honda. Man, I don't know what it is. It's like Cars Place. That's the car place. And then the CVS right up there. Long and Foster's. So we got like, this is, we're about to reach Rockville Pike soon. See, I'm about to get closer. As I get closer, the CVS right there, PNC. And there's the lights for Rockville Pike. Alright, so here's Fleecy right here. I'm about to walk right past it. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, so we're at the end of Wootton Parkway. There's Wootton Parkway right here. We get the Citibank over here. Record. Get that too. And then First Street right over here. I don't know if y'all can see that. First Street, Rockville Pike. So yeah. So now I'm about to go to 7-Eleven and get a fucking big ass Slurpee for myself because I'm tired of shit.
So I managed to listen to all but one soundtrack, and that's Metroid Prime Pinball, but I'll finish that some other time. I did like 66 songs out of 175 listening to these 7 soundtracks, so that's not that bad at all. So I hope you enjoyed my special 8th anniversary video. I came a long way, and now it's time to push myself like never before. So please, follow me and support me on whatever I have added on my description on this video, because it was way too long for me to even talk about all this extra shit. But most importantly, do the survey. If you need help, just ask me and it will be a breeze through. It's time to go back playing games and edit. So stay tuned for the next vlog video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.